Glass is all around us. Windows for the home, shower doors for your beautiful bathroom, a stunning view from a high-rise building. When you coat your glass with Diamon-Fusion, you're protecting your glass investments for years to come. When left untreated, glass is exposed to all sorts of elements and can be damaged through etching, corrosion, and staining. That's because glass is a naturally porous surface, which leaves it at risk of being damaged from things like mineral deposits, soap scum, and environmental pollutants. Diamon-Fusion is a protective coating that fills in those pores, creating a permanent seal so water and contaminants cannot penetrate the surface. Having Diamon-Fusion applied at the factory level is important because it's done through DFI's FuseCube fabricators in a controlled environment using our proprietary chemical vapor deposition process, or CVD. To illustrate how the CVD process works, let's take a look at this animated view of 5 pieces of glass inside the FuseCube. We then zoom in to magnify the edge of the glass to show the microscopic ridges and valleys on the surface. At this point, we introduce Diamon-Fusion vapor number 1, which creates a chemical reaction resulting in a cross-linked and branched silicon film being grown in to fill the microscopic indentations. Next, Diamon-Fusion vapor number 2 is applied and caps the entire chain, leaving no points of attachment and creating an even more durable and repellent surface. Customers who get their glass treated through DFI's machinery also get double-sided coverage and uniform application. These benefits, plus the CVD process, are what separates factory-applied Diamon-Fusion from other protective coatings. So when you get your glass treated with a protective coating, make sure to ask for Diamon-Fusion by name.